that's a pretty sight. This old gravel up here is sure nasty to ride in. I think it'd be nasty on any kind of a bike, but one with just practically street tires is kind of nasty.